Thank you. System offline. Destroying production suspended.
The Strog attacked my squad. I was the only survivor. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Here, let me adjust your nail gun. Now you can use the sight to zoom in on your targets and the nails will track them. There you are. Get back in the battle. Looks like there's a passage out of this area right above us. But the only way we're gonna reach it is by stacking some of these barrels up and climbing over them. The storage system should set the barrels up for us. Why don't you find a way to activate it and I'll stay here and monitor you.
System offline. Destroyed. Production suspended.
Thank you.
System offline. Strike production suspended.
You're in the sterilization control room. There should be a way to turn on the system. Shit, it's locked up! Hold on, let me try something.
Thank you. Viper Squad, this is HQ. A group of cornered Marines have been located in your area.
Roger that, HQ. Viper Squad is en route now to help.
Time is
enzyme distribution failure. Transport systems deactivated. Structural disturbance detected in bioform sublevels. Tactical unit dispatched to tunnel breach.
Hey, you're Matthew Kane. My squad was scattered. Just got word we're assembling back at the entrance to this facility. Watch yourself. There's acid sprays in here that'll chew through armor in no time.
Warning, decomposition solution activated.
Marines.
Kane! So you're still alive. Good. Let's go hook up with my squad at the entrance.
Multiple entities detected in reservoir. Multiple entities detected in Reservoir 12.
Bring it, Strong! Bring it, Strong! Whoa!
That Kane guy.
Damn, are we lucky to see you. We're the last of Cobra Squad. That door is the exit out, but we can't get through the security scanner.
Yeah, it fried Private Johnson when he tried to go through.
I analyzed the scanning circuits. All they're looking for is proper Strog ID codes.
Wouldn't Kane have those codes? He looks pretty Strog to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet they do.
How about it, Kane? You want to try walking through? It should read you as Strog.
Let me see that rocket launcher. Here. Now, if you hold scope after you fire a rocket, you can guide it where you want it to go. It's great for shooting around cover.
Kane! You have to get out of here! I don't know how much longer I can last! Go! Get out of here! I can't control it!
Run!
Yeah.
there some way to turn off this grid so we can get through?
Station 48 security grid deactivated.
Wait up, Kane. I'll fix your body armor. Finished. Back into the war, Marine.
This ought to help. Enough lounging around, Marine. Back into the fight.
In no time.
They call this strogification? Looks more like mutilation to me. Merely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
That is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those Strog implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.